Hold up. Whoa, 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 whoa. Get out the way, get out the way, get out
Okay, so this is week two. Anyway, thank you guys so much for coming back to our channel. My name is Maya, and this is Baby Royce. And this is a week in our lives. And he's fast asleep.
Win, 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 win. Yeah. Curve everything else. Win, 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 win.
Win.
These ops ain't lit.
Mommy.
Win, 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 win. Start chasing that chip.
So in this week's weekly vlog, we started off with Royce's first doctor's appointments.
Okay, so we got back from Royce's first doctor's appointment. I wasn't able to film as much as I wanted to in the doctor's office because I was just like really focused on him and asking all of the right questions. But he is healthy and here's his birth weight. And everything looks pretty much good.
And for his first doctor's appointment, I really didn't know what to expect. I just figured that they would check him out, check his weight and his length, and make sure everything is in order, which they pretty much did. They measured him, and he was the same length. They weighed him, and he was the same birth weight, 5 pounds, 13 ounces, which was very good for a breastfed baby. He did not lose any weight, which is normal, so he maintained his weight. And everything looks in order. He came back from his doctor's appointments, and coincidentally, he came back and he was a teeny bit sick. Like I mentioned in the previous video, I think it was my fault. I may have accidentally given him spoiled breast milk. And pretty much all we did, we had a little chill day. We tried to soothe him, and he tested out his swing for the first time, which is pretty cute. Somebody is enjoying his swing. Looks like he's enjoying it. Now on Sunday was our little photo shoot day. I didn't really do too much. I just want to do like a little DIY home photo shoot with everything going on. And I just used 3 elements. I used a blanket, a letter board, and a cute little baby. And of course, my smartphone. And then with a little bit of lighting, a little bit of editing, I think some of the pictures actually turned out pretty cute.
All right, this is his little setup. Not much, just a grip blanket, that little thing right there, and a cute baby. Yeah, you tired as heck. Alright, so this is our second setup. Pretty much, I just put him on his side. I try to do it like, you know, he has his little hand under his face. But when he's sleeping, he's serious about his sleep. He's not really trying to move too much. I just put the baby boy thing and then his welcome baby Royce thing in another position. I'm thinking I'm gonna like cover him up like that. Alright, let's see how this works. Just trying to work with what I got, pretty much. So I'm gonna see how this looks.
Win, 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 win. Start chasing that chip.
Stop.
Win, 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 win.
Yeah.
Big J Rocko.
All right, this right here is his last setup. Honestly, it's pretty much the same as the first setup, but just like in a different direction. I've been trying to get him like with his hands beside his head, where he keeps moving them. Like I said, this is just the first attempt of a DIY photo shoot. Just wanted to try something simple just to get some cute pics while I can. Hey. All right, let's try again with some more photos. But yeah, just different direction and then, yeah, his little welcome thing. Hey, baby.
Get out the way, get out the way, get out the way.
Wednesday. Wednesday was his second doctor's appointment. I got a lot more footage, and he did really good on that appointment as well. He gained almost a pound. He's now 6 pounds, 9 ounces. And I think he grew a little bit more. She said that he is eating well, his sleep schedule is well. So overall, he is doing a great job at being a newborn.
Somebody is fast asleep. Well, it looks like you're waking up now. It's time to get ready for your doctor's appointment. Mm-hmm. Let's hope you don't get no shots today. Yeah. Cover your mouth. Yep. Okay, you hungry. Okay, I'm about to feed you. Look who is all clean and ready for his appointment. Oh, you spit up. Uh-oh. Alright. Hey, you want to show me your outfit? Yeah, he is getting so freaking long. I wonder if you're still the same length. 19 inches or 19 and a half inches. We're going to see how much you weigh and how much tall you got. All right, I'm going to leave you alone. So my head is not big. Hey. You think he got bigger, baby?
I think he did.
I see. I think
it's maybe a
6'9½. All right.
Okay.
Go ahead and grab me.
Good job, Royce.
All right, and lastly, on Thursday, me and Royce, we just ran some errands. I had some packing to do because my sister and I are moving, and I think that pretty much was it. We did some packing and some running around, and that pretty much wraps up our week.
I am currently, well, me and Royce are currently on our way to me and my sister's house. We are moving, we're moving out. I technically already live at my fiance's house, but my lease is up in the next 2 days. So we are moving between today and tomorrow. So that's what I'm about to go do. I just have to pack a few things from my room and then load my car up. And then I may take 2 trips. I don't know. It's like a 20-minute drive between the two houses. But I just have to pack a few things from my house, from my room, and then vacuum and like tidy up. And then I should be good to go for today, at least.
That about wraps up our week for this week's weekly vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching me and Royce. Truly appreciate it. Be sure to check out our last video if you haven't, and if you already did, thank you guys for watching and joining us again this week. Remember, I am new to this, so if you have any suggestions, please feel free to comment down below what you want to see, what you want to see less of, whatever you have or what you enjoyed, whatever, comment something. But yeah, like I said, that wraps up our week for this week's weekly vlog, and we will see you guys in the next video.
Put me over. Championship going dumb. Whoa, nothing to something. Whoa. I won.
Good job, Emmy. Be gentle.